All right, here we are over the primed area. There's Jamie's feet at door 1000. And you can see we've got washers set under the mesh at 1 foot square centers, which you can see the template that's being used to accomplish that. You can see all the priming here in the waiting area. So here's, you can see our overlap, a good 2.5 inch overlap between each sheet. And that's the next step will be pouring the chemrex, which we'll get a video of here in a little bit.